What's good, YouTube? It's boy Brody Kid coming back with another video. Today I'm finna be reacting to Quavo and Future. Turn your click up, bruh. Bruh, I'm kinda mad at this feature, bro. You know why? Cause I feel like these niggas should have been doing shit together, bro. Like, imagine a Migos and Future, like, collab album back then. Like, if they would've did that shit in, like, 2017, would've been fucking crazy, bro. They should have been collabing, bro. You know what I'm saying? But we finna react to this shit. Hopefully this shit fire. I know this shit fire, but let's go ahead and dive into it, bro. That beat go crazy. That's simple. I know the bass finna drop on their head. This shit hard. Hey, this is my first time hearing Quavo use this type of flow. It is this kind of flow. You know what I'm saying? Like, I say that shit later, but yeah, I just said that shit later. That's for another video. I was about to say. This shit hard, bro. I can see this shit being played on the radio. This shit hard. You still gonna get beat. Why Offset ain't on that shit, man? Quavo and Future collab album? That would be crazy. Hey, Future going crazy. He going crazy. Usually Future features don't be like, they be hitting, but they don't be hitting like his regular songs. But this shit going stupid. This shit go hard. I took a loss, but you still don't get beat. You still don't get beat. How much it costs? It never been cheap. It never been. Turn your click up, dog. Turn them up. Turn your bitch up, dog. Turn up. This shit go crazy. I hope we get more collaboration from these two niggas, bro. They going stupid, bro. Should have put Offset on that bit, bro. Shout out to Key Mosa for the motherfucking visuals. And what shit went stupid, bro. It's about ready to come out another video. Hit that sub button, bro. All you gotta do is hit that sub button, dog. Hit it up, nigga. Do something, nigga. Comment, like, nigga. Do something, nigga. We